Alright, Saturday morning, a little after 7 o'clock in the morning. Another discharge to Lackawanna River from Marginal Battery Hazardous Waste Landfill into Sulphur Creek, into the Lackawanna River. There you see it entering Sulphur Creek from the discharge channel into the creek. And then out to the Lackawanna River. Shame.